still love the little details about like how you wore it Canada. Guess I'll live.